are specified by small letters. Then start symbol, it's normally yes. Then set of productions, here yes represents non-terminal. It's produce some strings of terminals and non-terminals. Beta consists of combination of terminals and non-terminals, whereas alpha contains at least one non-terminal. So here yes produces AS, yes produces BA, so it's a combination of terminals and non-terminal. Then A produces AA, combination of the beta contains combination of terminals and non-terminals. So here A produces A. So these are the set of production. As the whole, this is the example for phrase structure grammar. Thank you. Now, kindly copy this slide board to in your EDS note. Then we shall see the problems regarding phrase structure grammar in the next video. Thank you.